Cat allergies. Cat allergies are very common, and this is not limited to people who have a cat in their house. This makes the cat a very potent allergen. Before you begin to learn more how to deal with the allergy, you need first to understand what causes the allergy really. The primary cat allergen is found in their saliva called the FLD1. Since cats have impeccable grooming, they love to bath themselves in their saliva, and this in turn make their fur and dander very potent for those who are allergic to them. Cat's dander is also very fine. Inhaling it deep in the lungs is very easy. This causes major problems with people who have allergic asthma. Other cat allergens include the albumin that is commonly found in cat's urine, saliva and blood. Being allergic to cats is a pretty common thing. 25% of people with allergies are allergic to cats. This makes it a potent problem for many innocent allergic people walking through public places that were either visited by a cat, or simply the allergens were carried by people who walked through the same place. Since cat fur and cat dander can easily cling on to clothing, places where cats have not been before also have traces of the allergens. Cat dander can be very common, that it can be a component of house dust. Controlling the symptoms of cat allergy can be very simple. The very first thing you can do is getting rid of your cat. Cat avoidance, though, is not a choice for many cat owners. They rather suffer than part with their beloved pets. Allergy shots can be a very good option, but you have to understand that unless you get rid of your cat or cats, you will still run a higher chance of having the allergy symptoms. If getting rid of the cats is not an option, you can choose more subtle measures around the house. Cat allergies can be controlled by making sure your cat is neutered. You can also choose to bath the cat at least once a week. You can remove the cat from your bedroom if he enjoyed that privilege before. This will make sure you have a bubble of safety from the allergens.